So I sat down and I actually remember like pleading and saying this to her. I said, Mother Mary, if you are real, show me. Show me you are real, you know. I want to see it. So actually within, I must say within less than a minute, the pain disappeared completely. And we were just going, you know, we're just arriving at the destination. And I'm like, this cannot be. You know, it will usually last for hours or days, but it disappeared. So I, you know, we later on went to visit this church. I think I remember it was a St. Ignace church. And I just sat there and I just kneeled down and I just cried and cried and cried. You know, I couldn't stop crying, you know. It's just so real. So I decided that when I come back, I'm going to paint her. So
I don't mean to like duck stuff in the past. Draw the kind of like aliens and HR kind of stuff. But I was inspired. I became a Catholic in Journey 66, which is about 4 or 5 years ago. So that's what I did. This is inspired by the statue of Pieta by Michaelangelo. You know the one where Mother Mary was holding the dead body of Jesus. So I was very moved by her love. Okay, I can't really explain like deeply what this means, but you can see that the veil actually leads to where Jesus was crucified. It's just a continuation. And it's kind of like, to me, it's like the Easter piece, like the Friday Easter piece. It's like from sadness that leads to like resurrection and eventually happiness and hope. You know, so I had this for a few years, just sitting around in my cabinet, and I hesitated about this, so I thought maybe I'd share it. But eventually I'll give this painting away, if anybody wants it anyway. So.